saw Tai Su Ying go out earlier as well on this court, the number one seed. To the disappointment of my colleague Trevor Harris, who is a big fan, I believe. Let's see what happens here today. Well, 1-0 the head-to-head, red last year's Singapore black. Open. It took three games.
Red for you, black for you. Black, service, this side, black.
Pusarla, Venkata, Sindhu, pretty in pink today. Twenty-eight years old now, PV Sindhu. 13 in the rankings. Trying to regain that form. She's never made world number one. She was up at two back in April 2017 for about 11 weeks. Two Commonwealth gold medals, 2019 world champion, two times Olympic medalist. Two matches which she came through reasonably comfortably over the last couple of days. Spent November 2016 to March this year inside the world top 10, PV Sindhu. And this is Thuy Linh Nguyen, 25 years old from Phu Thao in Vietnam. Not far off her career high in the rankings, now at 26. Represented her country at the 2015 Southeast Asian Games at just 18 years old. And those are her two previous matches. Underdog in both, beating the fourth seed, Baiwen Zhang, on day one in an hour of play. Nail-biting finish to that one. Decent yesterday again against Chang Yiman. Mr. Darasevich from the Ukraine is our umpire for this one. And Bert van Horenbeek from Belgium, our service judge.
Ready to play.
Final preparations just about ready. Our umpire getting this one underway in a couple of seconds' time. By the occasion. It's something of a giant killing week for her so far. But she'll have to do it all again today. PV Sindhu has been around the block. She knows her way around the badminton court. Clever serve out wide.
2-1.
And Sindhu finds some touch at the net. Judgment from Nguyen here. Not that easy, leaving the cross lift confidently. Much easier on the straight lift. Sindhu's last semi-final of the Canada Open a few months back. A couple of quarterfinals since. Three, in fact. But she's been away off her best for some time now, Sindhu. Playing at a great pace today, however. And Thuy Linh Nguyen is keeping up. That's a fabulous rally. Seatbelts, this one's going to be a thriller. The pace at which these two have come out the blocks with is right up there. Pretty fine margins. And that one just long. It's a terrific opportunity this week in the women's singles. And therefore, you can really understand why both of these players are playing at this pace. The top seed sitting in the semi-finals this very second is Han Yue, the world number 9. No Ansei Young, no Yamaguchi, no Chen Yufei. Tai Su Ying got dispatched earlier by Cho Chuong. Seven, four. either of these two in the semi-final will feel pretty confident about the Arctic Open title. Well, again, a fabulous rally. Yes, it was finished with a missed shot. But they're both forcing the other into coming up with something special. Excellent rally. Sindhu forcing Nguyen to the net. Misses.
9-4.
And now this lead a bit more healthy. Good touch from Sindhu there. Well, the pressure now showing.
11-4, everyone.
You can't deny Thuy Linh Nguyen's giving it everything. Trying to find the deep corners. Having to play tight to the lines because of Sindhu's pace and reach. But 11-4. The twice Olympic medalist. Off to a good start. Well, it was 6 straight points for Sindhu before the break. Will that interval disrupt that momentum? Quality on the flat drive from Nguyen.
Over 5-11.
Tight to the corner, this backhand cross drive. Really clever from Thuy Linh Nguyen. It looks like she's done her homework here.
11.
Players that PV Sindhu struggle against are those with terrific technical abilities. Once you get the chance to hold the shuttle before playing it and then just sending Sindhu in a different direction, that's what the Indian struggles with.
Over. 12-7.
Power and pace from Sindhu. She was quick on the net. You take a look at the head-to-head record that Sindhu has against certain players. For example, she leads against Chen Yufei. They've met 11 times. But she's well down against players like Tai Su Ying. Minus 14, that head-to-head record. Minus 6 to An Se-young. In fact, she's never beaten An Se-young. But she's plus 3 against Kana Yamaguchi, for example. And they've met 25 times. So just to explain what I was talking about with the players she struggles against. Terrifically hard work going in here for both players. Pressure.
So the server, 8-14.
Just a bit too much air time, wasn't there, on that backhand from PV Sindhu. No challenge, just wide. Sindhu. Thuy Linh Nguyen working terrifically hard. Look at that, athletic
15,
to
nine.
Keep up in the rally, but brilliant shot. Once again, fierce attacking pressure. Thuy Linh stretched all over the court.
Over 10-16.
uncharacteristic of what we've seen so far.
11-16.
Yeah, that's excellent from the Vietnamese. Look how quickly she was into the net. Finds a winner at Sindhu's body. Sindhu, but there was almost a nod of approval from Sindhu as she watches that hit the floor. I think it was a nod to suggest she did something wrong and she knows what. Well played. The fight is on here. Thuy Linh Nguyen is starting to dictate some of these points. Desperation in Nguyen's face. PV Sindhu stopping the rot. That was five straight points. A bit short from Sindhu. Steady recovery. Both players back into a good position. Oh, Sindhu's left it. It's landed in. Says the line judge. There's a challenge here. And I tell you what, this is a big challenge. On the scoreboard would feel a lot worse than if Nguyen can come back to 1 point behind. It's in.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining.
There's a terrific support in here.
16.
Inside
17.
The Energy Arena for Thuy Linh Nguyen today. Gone for the drive serve. That is superb. Look at that crowd.
17-0.
Excellent support from Vietnamese badminton fans. Sindhu was dominating in the early stages. Thuy Linh Nguyen right back in this match. What a smash winner. Oh, she's being rewarded for her incredible efforts here. Not just in this game, she's had a great week already. That's clever. Sindhu coping with that pressure. Court awareness.
Play.
As that drifts out the back and it's 18 all. Play. 14-7 up, Sindhu was. Recovery. I thought Sindhu was beaten for a moment. One too many for Thuy Linh Nguyen. Taking a bit more time between points.
Play.
And a friendly get on with it from the umpire. Both staying patient. Clever shot from Nguyen. She's come back again. Really assertive play. Great touch, look at that. Even with Pusarla's reach, the shot was too good from Thuy Linh Nguyen. Well, in this sort of occasion, you must favour PV Sindhu, surely. She's done this so many times and in bigger matches, on bigger occasions, when things have got tight. And that experience, surely. Oh! Well, that experience is being matched by the shot qualities of Thuy Linh Nguyen. She was low below the net and finds the perfect cross net. Splendid. Splendid. 11-4 down, she was 14-10 down, 16-9 down, and she's got game point. Big game player. Oh, a challenge.
Start receiving more challenges. Go out.
Well, I don't think Sindhu truly believes in this challenge. But the importance of the point forced her to use up that remaining challenge.
Challenge unsuccessful, no challenges remaining. Service over.
Just in case it clipped the back line.
20.
She had to really tie Lynn Nguyen with another game point. She's gone wide, Sindhu.
Game.
Even if she had the challenges remaining, I don't think she would have used them then. She watched that drift out wide. Incredible comeback from Thuy Linh Nguyen.
Can defend first. Yeah, open.
And her superb week continues. Game one, 22-20. Incredible week so far continues here.
One love.
Just a reminder of what we said at the beginning, Baiwen Zhang, the number four seed, she beat on day one, 24-22 in the third, that result. And then you had to favour Zhang Yiman from China yesterday. Especially when Zhang won the second, 21-13. I thought the Chinese player was going to take that match. Thuy Linh Nguyen digging deep. And what an effort so far again today. Challenge here.
Challenges go out.
Nguyen using this small break. Have a quick chat with the coach as well.
Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Service over. 1-2. Play.
So one challenge remains. Oh, indecisive. Nguyen on the back line. It's a shame, she was in good position there. Could have easily taken this overhead. Well in court. Just wide from Sindhu.
Service over. 3-2.
Sindhu. Nguyen didn't have to move much. The court was open.
4-3.
Yeah, look, she's basically on base. Small hop. Again, the net play from Thuy Linh Nguyen has been tremendous. Look at this touch.
5-3.
Not much PV Sindhu can do. It really is a test here for Sindhu. I don't think any of Thuy Linh Nguyen's opponents so far this week expected this level. It's brave, athletic. She looks in great shape, fit and strong. A touch early on the shuttle. Sindhu forced into a slightly weak shot. Didn't quite get the length. You can see there, Thailand's feet were inside the back tram lines. Various options at her disposal. PV Sindhu apart here. One loose shot, however.
Set is over. 4-7.
You can't give a tall player like Sindhu that kind of angle to go at. Pusarla with the shot quality this time. Drop shot here, catches the net. Advancing Sindhu.
Service over. 8-5.
Pusarla was really expecting this to be whipped in flat. And even her tall frame can't get to that. Five foot 10 officially, PV Sindhu. Or 1.79 meters in real money.
9.5.
Looks a bit taller than that to me. Just long. Judge wasn't sure. PV Sindhu was challenging, I think, before the line judge had even decided what to call. Well, it was close, but it was just wide.
Direction out.
That is an excellent shot.
Seven,
the lift was too flat.
Nine.
And Sindhu, look at this. Exquisite racket skills. We saw a few earlier from Taisu Ying. That was really measured by PV Sindhu. Good defense. Under real pressure there, Nguyen. And Sindhu digging deep here. Fighting back. You'd expect nothing less from PV Sindhu. You know you're in for a fight. She never gives up. She's an absolute hero in India, PV Sindhu. Another brilliant shot, cross smash winner. She's back in front. One of India's most successful sports people. She made the Forbes list of highest paid athletes in consecutive years. Well, 4 out of 5 years in a row. Such is the star power of PV Sindhu. Going wide, Sindhu's into the mid-game break.
11-9, interval.
Well, she's 2 points in the lead, but we saw Thuy Linh Nguyen come back so strong in the opener. This is far from over.
Seconds. Call 1, 20 seconds.
leg back fast. Okay?
Well, it's a fierce battle out here on court number one. Terrific racket skills of Thuy Linh Nguyen on show.
Service over. 10, 11.
Just that little deception at the net. Enough to throw off the footwork of PV Sindhu. It's going to go in. It looked good all the way.
11 all.
By much.
12, 11.
You have to think Thuy Linh Nguyen's best hope of winning this match is in straight games. Because it's a terrifically athletic battle for her. And she's been through two matches that went the distance against tough opponents over the last couple of days.
She's
too flat again there. By her high standards, it's a weak shot to Sindhu.
Play.
Surely, Thuy Linh Nguyen will struggle in the third. She can't be fit enough to be the underdog in a third deciding game. 3 days on the bounce against some of the best players in the world.
Service over. 13. Well.
Making that court big for herself there, Thuy Linh Nguyen. I thought that reverse slice cross was the wrong option. Just a fraction out of position. Look how much court she had to cover here to try and pick this up. Off balance again. Oh, wide open court.
Thank you.
Risk and reward. And that time, just a bit too much risk.
Back on court.
Well, the technical official being called by the umpire, I think he already knows what the problem is. Flash photography, I'm guessing.
Flashlight.
You can hear the umpire. We'll hear a friendly announcement in the arena, I'm sure, in a few moments.
Play.
Thirteen-all. It's going wide. Watched all the way. Forgiven for thinking Thuy Linh Nguyen's at home here with this big Vietnamese fan base, and she's devastating on her home soil. She's got two world titles to her name, Thuy Linh Nguyen, both of them the Vietnam Open this year and the previous year. She's got nine international series or international challenge titles to her name. And the last couple of those have been in Vietnam.
15, 14.
And this big crowd here behind Nguyen might help explain why she's having such a good week. Short serve, that little variation, just to keep PV Sindhu honest. And the momentum shifts again. Sindhu's defence letting her down on this occasion. And it's the hard work of Nguyen that's proving the difference. Oh, what a save! Incredible performance so far.
17-14.
That block to keep her alive in the rally. And then great racket skills, that backhand, to take the pace off the shuttle. She's three ahead, just 4 points from a place in the semi-finals. It's a magical performance.
18-14.
Look at that. The confidence to play it so flat. Judgment. That was well in, wasn't it? Six, Sindhu standing up to this test.
17.
Look at that look from 18. Sindhu. Still fiercely confident. She's been a warrior on court many, many times over the years, PV Sindhu.
Play.
Into the 53rd minute. And we've still got plenty to go in game two. Both players taking every second. She's missed. Well, this is familiar. We were here in game one. And it was Nguyen that came through it. But she's just allowed Sindhu 4 points in a row. Terrific save. She's gone for it again and she's missed again. She wants it in straight games. I thought so, because she's trying to cut corners now. We haven't seen an awful lot of that, going for winners to this point. And you have to think, after the few days Thuy Linh Nguyen's had, going to three really is not what she's after. Clever rally from Thuy Linh Nguyen again. She's got Sindhu on the rocks. Brilliant pickup from PV Sindhu. This is incredible. And Vietnam badminton fans in the crowd supporting Thuy Linh Nguyen here, going wild with every point she wins. Sindhu, no answer. Excellent rally. Typical of the match so far. Tape on her hand. Something of a distraction.
Play.
Off the shuttle, it was a new shuttle. And on occasion, a brand new shuttle just has a few percentage more pace than one that's been used for a couple of rallies. Thuy Linh Nguyen just squeezed a bit tight. Adrenaline kicking in. Pusarla and Carter Sindhu with a chance to force a deciding game. Nguyen wins the net battle. For a minute there, Sindhu's defence was looking good. Patient from Nguyen. And Sindhu a bit flat-footed. Extra points required again. She wants the new shuttle. Shot gets the short lift. Nguyen has to gamble. Gambled the wrong way. PV Sindhu now with another game point. But good defence. Yeah! It's gone long. Yeah. Well, she wants to challenge, but I think it was an afterthought. And the umpire refuses. And a mirrored scoreline to the first. PV Sindhu fighting back in game two. 22-20. Extended
final game
break between games. Problem with PV Sindhu's racket hand.
Play.
Giving her a few issues. But not to the detriment of her play at the back end of that second game. Hard fought. And now we get to see what Thuy Linh Nguyen really has left in the tank. After the few days she's had. Good shot, good save. And again, same result. What about this defence from Nguyen? Incredible rally Well, there's the fight from Thuy Linh Nguyen. As if there was any doubt.
One love.
Sindhu not in a bad position either. And I think the medic's being called here. PV Sindhu's hand causing something of an issue still. So Sindhu needs a fresh tape that wants to use the one that she's already got in her own bag. A chance for Thuy Linh Nguyen as well to catch a breather. Sometimes that might help Nguyen getting some extra rest. But if she is already tired, she'll need adrenaline to carry her through this one. And sometimes those extended breaks can just drag and sap every bit of energy you've got left from the legs. By Sindhu. Here from Thuy Linh Nguyen. Sindhu out of position. And the fist pump. There's fight left in Nguyen. Challenge. Well, the line judge looks pretty confident. He was holding that pose for some time. Well, false confidence then in that case. Good challenge from Sindhu. Sindhu. Good defense. Quality of the lift Nguyen undecided. That is perfect from Thuy Linh Nguyen. Outstretched Sindhu, going back down that forehand side. Clever from Sindhu, power and pace. Sindhu misfires. A cheap point for Thuy Linh Nguyen. What she wouldn't give for a few more of those. Got to hurt. All the hard work. And you're in position to miss the court. Challenge.
Seven, four.
Nguyen forcing the issue here. Look at that, she was willing that to stay in. Too strong. And she stays composed. And her hard work up to this level. She's proving to be a difficult player, Thuy Linh Nguyen. She's an experienced character, PV Sindhu. It was so close. Sindhu on top of the rally, but Nguyen almost turned it around. Sindhu. Well, it's a mistake, but it's a forced error, as so many have been in recent rallies. Fatigue setting in. 72nd minute of action. And we're not halfway through the change of ends in the third. Match of the week so far for me. For one of them to take the pace off with a bit of disguise.
Seven, nine.
Get into that rhythm of expecting the speed and power, trying to put your opponent on the back line. Guilty of going a bit too flat with that cross lift. What a shot from PV Sindhu. And it's the Indian. He takes the lead into the change of ends in the third. Not out of reach yet. 11-8. Players change ends for a final time. First few points after that change of ends in the third, always crucial. Well. she's just gone wide, Sindhu. Chances there to really put pressure on the scoreboard of Nguyen. And she's allowed her opponent back into this third. That four-point lead is being closed down. Off the net. Bit of luck for Thuy Linh Nguyen as well. Well, it deserves to go down to the wire now, doesn't it, this match? Oh, outstretch. The legs must be getting tired. Just joined us. Thuy Linh Nguyen beat Baiwen Zhang, the number four seed, on day one. 24-22 in the third. Beat Zhang Yiman yesterday. She would have been the underdog in that match, I'm sure. 21-14 in the third. And now she's got to do it again against one of the most aggressive players out there. I don't know how she's got the legs for this. Oh, superb rally again. Oh, the net court is going wide. Everything going right for Thuy Linh Nguyen.
Service over. 30-0.
It's a real treat for women's singles fans, for badminton fans. I consider myself a badminton fan, and I want to see this go the distance. We're getting close to 1 hour 20 in this match alone. And it's all square. Behind of the shuttle. You can understand her shots starting to look a bit tired. The big exhale. Too easy for Sindhu.
15-13.
And she still had to hit the shot. Take nothing away from Sindhu.
16-30.
Finding these winners, but there was a backhand, that one. The position she was in previously, she hadn't needed to take that backhand all the way through this match to that point. Tiredness starting to show. Magnificent, though. That wasn't tired looking at all. Confidence and skill. Reverse straight up the line. Sindhu looking the wrong way. Defending now for Nguyen. Hard work, but making it count.
15-16.
How athletic was that? Sindhu can't find the winner. Staying steady. It ought to be enough here. If Sindhu takes no risks, keeps her pace up, that ought to be enough. It rolled over, somehow she gets it back. And so it goes on. Too much for Nguyen. She's folded over. She's still clutching that left knee. I think she's okay, but she needs quick breather and a drink. Umpire says yes. I don't blame him. It's been 1 hour, 25 minutes we're into. Well, bit of cramp, perhaps. She's stretching the knee, she's stretching the ankle. Medical timeout being called. Outside of the left lower leg. Thuy Nguyen's asking for the cold spray, I think. It works magic, that spray. Confident she'll be finishing this match. For all the hard work she's put in so far, it would be a disaster to retire at this point. Sindhu trying to stay focused. Thuy Linh Nguyen, shoes are tied. Just getting back out there. Let's see whether that magic spray works. works wonders.
Play.
87th minute of this match. Only one court in action right now. Thuy Linh Nguyen, slow, stiff, almost waiting on the straight for the smash. She didn't get back across court at all here, did she? Look. No chance. PV Sindhu, 2 points from the Arctic Open semi-final. Make that one. The world champion from 2019, PV Sindhu, with 5 match points. Not to be. Not this time.
Side is forward. 16, 20.
Four points to come back, surely. It's too far for Thuy Linh Nguyen. She had it with that cross net shot. Everybody hushed in the arena. She's still got fight left. Off the net, Sindhu can't reply. Whatever happens, it has been a mammoth performance, not just today for Thuy Linh Nguyen, but every day so far this week, as she faces three more match points. Slice from Nguyen, trying to take that initiative. And she's got through Sindhu again. What is going through the mind of PV Sindhu here? She must feel she has it won. But Nguyen, there's a smile on the face of Sindhu. Bounces to resettle.
Get ready. Get ready.
She knew exactly what the umpire said. But let's just go and double check just to get a few more seconds.
Play.
Still facing 2 match points. Sindhu's through.
Yeah.
An hour and a half. An absolute epic. There doesn't deserve to be a loser in that match. Stunning performance from both PV Sindhu and from Thuy Linh Nguyen again today. A match we'll remember for a long, long time. That was terrific.
Won by Salome Sindhu, 20-22, 22-20, 21-18.
What an incredible game. Final moments. Great defense. The lift wasn't good. But Nguyen couldn't find the winner. Sindhu's block enough. She's played a heck of a lot of badminton in 3 days, Thuy Linh Nguyen. She should leave very, very proud. Final score, 20-22, 22-20, 21-18 in 91 minutes. Plenty more to come. Don't go away. Terrific day here.